There's a few reasons that Barcelona got me into cycling. And this is one of the reasons.
Hey Max! Un petit pas comme ça, dis! Un petit pas, t'as plus soif, toi, hein? Ah ouais, sont mal encore un petit, hein? Et juste un petit, quoi. Et t'en mourras pas, va. Et moi, c'est l'entraîneur qui me plaît, moi. J'ai même plus honte, tiens. Je prends tout mon temps pour me peinter, va. Et ce qui m'attend chez moi, je le sais, va. C'est la Marie avec son sacré balai, là.
Me and Sean are heading down the coast at the moment, and it's fucking windy as hell. We've got a massive headwind, so luckily we've managed to tag ourselves on. And these guys should just drag us along for 30k or so, which is pretty sweet. Now we're hitting a climb. Went a little bit too hard on the straight because there's just tons of cyclists on that road coming out of Barcelona, and it just gets like kind of competitive. Everyone's like jostling around, and one minute you're in the wake at the back of the peloton feeling super strong because they're like dragging you, and you break away and then you realize, God, the headwind's insane. Me and Sean are pushing up this climb. Weather suddenly changed, it's just really hot now. Feeling it. Here's the top, you can see all the cyclists. It's not too bad when it's only 2k.
Yeah. I also wanted to see if I could get my heart rate up. Because it felt like it wasn't going.
I saw your resting heart rate at the top of the last climb was like, it was sitting at 105, which is pretty damn low.
Yeah. Why can't I love you when the lights are on? I can only come here when there's nobody home.
We just absolutely cruised, paying like 50k average. Me and Sean in a little peloton. Now we're on a fucking steep hill. And the sun's really taking its toll now. But we're 65k in, don't know if you can see. Now going 12 kilometers an hour, it's pathetic. But we go again.
Please, please come on home, baby.
decided to take one more climb to get us back into Barcelona. So on 100k, moving time 3 hours 30, I think. That's moving time, not overall time. And it's quite a nice climb. See all the green. Valenciana descent after 105k. Let's get it. Back in the city, man, I am knackered. Gotta make this traffic light. Ah, missed it. Ooh. Guys, that wasn't easy. That was fun. We're back in the city, so gonna get a Coke and yeah, I'll tell you about the ride.
Yo, let's look at the stats. So, distance 118, elevation 1,017 meters, moving time 4 hours 22 minutes, average speed 27 kilometers an hour, max speed 62. I'll see you next time.